Hey! Hi, Mr. Gabriel Americo. That's nice. Nice to see you guys.
Good night,
Good
teacher.
night. I miss you. Where have you been, Americo? What happened? Where have you been? I miss you. Hello, Americo. What happened? A lot of work?
My also good. Hello.
Yes, I'm here waiting for you. I want to see you. Cause it's been a long time without seeing you. I want to see you. Let me comb my hair a little bit. Cause right now it's a disaster. Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Much better, I think. How are you, America? Cool?
So-so.
So-so. A little bit of stress. A little
Yes.
bit worried.
I'm working
Working. Yeah, me
today.
too. Today I received my equipment, guys.
I think.
Oh, yeah, go ahead. I'll listen to you. Yes, Americo, what are you about to say?
Excuse me, a little, de la garganta.
Oh, you have a sore throat problem. Tienes que tomar mucho té, ¿sabes?
Yes.
En la tienda, si así se dice acá, ¿verdad? Tienda, ¿sí?
Garganta.
Ajá. En la tienda me
Yes.
venden un, como, yo
Yes.
le digo un menjurje, que es
Yes.
como una especie de muchas cosas para la garganta, pero funcionan. Funciona de veras, ¿eh? Porque la semana
Yes.
pasada, como mi trabajo es pura garganta, con ustedes y con mi otro trabajo, entonces realmente, uff, mi garganta sufre un montón y tengo que cuidarla mucho. Entonces, esos tests funcionan de maravilla, pero tiene que ser tibio, no
Yes.
caliente. También gárgaras de agua salada,
Okay, thank you.
de bicarbonato. That's amazing as well.
Okay.
You should try it on.
Thank you, teacher.
You're welcome.
They say
Okay.
a vinagre. I
Vinagre.
don't know. Yes. I don't know.
Espero que de manzana, porque blanco es muy fuerte.
Blanco y de, ¿cómo se llama? De piña.
That's good. No,
Entonces.
de piña tal vez, pero blanco. Wow. Bueno. ¿Sabe qué?
Okay,
Una
thank you.
vez, you're
Yes.
welcome. Una vez yo estaba, pero con una garganta trancada, súper trancada. Y entonces fui donde unos amigos y le conté, me dice, ¿qué te pasa? Y les conté el rollo. Entonces habían traído un té de manzanilla con propóleo. Propóleo es un antibiótico que sacan las abejas para
Oh,
cuidarse
sí.
ellas, para cuidar la colmena de cualquier cosa que ellas puedan llevar a la colmena, porque andan afuera picando las flores y la savia de los árboles. Para llevar las cosas a la colmena, ¿no? Entonces, ellas de la savia de los árboles sacan el propóleo y recubren la colmena como para cuidarlas, cuidar la colmena
Okay.
de cualquier cosa que puedan traer ellas de otro lado. Entonces, para sacar el propóleo son unas cerdas especiales. Pues bueno, entonces me dieron esa y qué rico, porque la miel con propóleo es así como acidita. Pero era un té traído de México, no era de acá. Ya sabe por qué no la
Okay.
encontré, dije. Pero bueno, le pusieron, ya tenía el té de manzanilla con propóleo, me lo tomé. ¿Y sabe qué más me dieron? Me dice, ¿le entras a un shot? Un shot es como un traguito, ¿no?
Ah, no, pues eso la curó.
Espérate, pues sí, era que cabal. Pero tenían un tequila, yo dije, y me dieron una copita chiquitita, así chiquitita. Y yo le digo, bueno, ¿y el limón? Porque, ¿qué cree que me lo va a tragar de un solo? Capaz, me quema todo. No, me dice, vea que este tequila viene almendrado, con sabor a almendra. Y yo, ¡oh, en serio! ¡Oh, qué bien! Y entonces me traigo el shot, ¿verdad? Mire, sentí cabal todo esto que me iba dando una raspadita, raspadita, hasta llegar al fondo. Bueno, terminé de saludarlos, vine para la casa. Ese día yo he dormido como bebé, porque primero la manzanilla y el propóleo me relajó. Y sabe que yo al siguiente día no tenía nada de carraspera. pero nada, nada de nada. Así me funcionó la mezcla de té de manzanilla con propóleo y ese shot, que es el traguito que me dieron de tequila almendrado. ¿Cómo la ve? Funciona.
Remedio, ¿no?
Buenísimo remedio. De hecho, la mayoría de veces...
¿Solo el shot fue?
Sí, solo el shot, creo yo, que no, fueron las dos cosas. Una me relajó y la otra prácticamente me limpió. ¿Sabe que a veces en México, de hecho, se tiene eso no solamente para los tragos y ponerse ahí en onda, sino que también se tiene como medicina? Pero donde es el tequila y donde es el whisky. Funciona muy bien, ¿eh? Pero aquí no he encontrado de ninguna de las dos cosas. Tengo que pedirlas de México y ahorita como que estamos fritos, ¿verdad? Así que voy a tener que esperarme un buen tiempo para ver si me lo traen. Porque así era el tequilita, mire, así era. Chiquito, chiquito. Y solo era para el traguito. Sí, era súper pequeño. Pero viera qué rico estaba. Sí, la verdad que sí. Y no me pegó porque ya había comido, ¿eh? Sí, pero funcionó. Me lo dieron como medicina. Y funcionó.
No, pues hay que tomarlo como medicina.
Sí, de hecho sí. Me hubiera gustado, yo lo quería conseguir como medicina. No para estármelo tomando todos los días, sino una semana me lo acabo. No, no, no. Claro. No.
Todos los días iba a sentir mal.
Ah, no, me va a sentir muy mal. Pero ¿sabe lo que sí he hecho? Es que tengo té de manzanilla y tenemos unos amigos nuestros que tienen colmenas allá por el Alegría Usulután, en la parte norte de Usulután. Y entonces ellos hacen, bueno, fabrican, bueno, no fabrican, sino que envasan la miel, ¿no? Y hay de diferentes, y esta vez pudieron envasar miel con propóleo. Entonces le pedí una miel con propóleo y todos mis tés me los tomo con propóleo. Y mire que me ha ayudado bastante, porque el propóleo ayuda directo a reforzar el sistema respiratorio de las personas. Si usted tiene gripe, pues se le va una cucharadita de miel con propóleo y en una semana usted está muchísimo mejor. Si no es que se le quita bien la gripe. Mira qué bueno.
Propóleo, propóleo en polvo.
Fíjese que, no, este no es en polvo. En polvo es más caro. En polvo le puede costar a una bolsita así unos $20. Pero no, este va un poco con la miel y la vuelve acidita. Entonces yo le echo una cucharadita de miel al té, a la avena, o me la trago. Una diaria. Y viera que funciona. Así que eso es lo que estoy viendo, porque propóleo sí puedo conseguir aquí. Pero el otro no. Okay. ¿Verdad?
Thank you, teacher.
You're welcome. A ver si algún día los puedo ver in real life, right? No, like.
Yes.
Yeah, hopefully. I don't know. Right? Maybe we can meet each other at the academy one day. Maybe teacher's day.
En Plaza Madero.
Ah, hey, yeah. Wow. That's a really good idea, Claudia. Mm-hmm. Yeah, where Claudia's work. Yeah. We can have some lunch together. That would be amazing. But we gotta wait, right? Until everything passes. Because right now, we need to be obedient. We need to stay home and work from home. Okay? Okay, guys. Ya después de tanto chambrerillo. Okay. ¿Sabe cómo se dice chambre? En inglés.
¿Cómo?
Se dice gossip.
Gossip.
Gossip. Se escribe G as in good, O as in Oscar. Double S, Sam, I as in Indigo, and P as in Peter. Gossip. Chambre. Yeah. Ya ven, todos los días van a aprender un nuevo vocabulario.
Yeah.
Have a serial, but the name is Gossip Girl.
Gossip Girl?
Who's Gossip Girl?
Gossip Girl.
¿Quién es la
that
chica
chambrosa? That is serious.
Ah, ¿es serious? Oh, okay. No crean, también los chicos son chambrosos, no solo las chicas.
Yes.
No, just not, no, no,
so
no.
Should
no,
be
no,
gossip
no.
Guys.
Peor, peor.
No, no.
Yeah. No. No, no, no. Okay, stop arguing. We're going to have a trouble today. All right, you see, every time. Okay, that's one of my achievements or my goals for each class, to make you smile, guys. Okay, make you smile. Even though we're passing through a really difficult situation, we can smile. Okay, Very good. Okay, guys, today we will continue with the present continuous, where we'll continue with the double dash questions, with the just no question. However, today we're going to learn how we can incorporate a present continuous when we're talking about our family, okay? Our family members. But first of all, we need to like make some recap about family members, okay? Because if not, if we don't have like vocabulary, we're not going to know how we can talk about, for example, our mother, father, etc., right? So it's really important to just take a quick review of some family members. ¿Les parece? Para que vayamos a materia. Today we're going to develop the listening skill, the speaking skill, sobre todo. Pero esto, porque es lo que más cuesta, right, guys?
Right.
Es lo que más cuesta. Very good. Okay, first of all, let's play some game. Para empezar, no es Kahoot. Kahoo is on Thursday. Okay? I know Claudia was like, no. yeah, but we're going to have Kahoo. Depends, right? Depends on how you're going to be today and tomorrow. Okay, let me try, double check right now my screen. And we're going to play some game. Let me share my screen with you. There you go. Okay, cool. There you go. Let me know as soon as you're able to see my screen. Okay, guys? Let me know. Okay, there you go. Can you see it?
Yes.
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 Like real? Yes. Okay, yes. Cool. Yes. Okay, cool. Okay, guys, we're going to play the game. In this game consists if you're going to basically pronunciate the words, because after that, we're going to play a memory game. This is really important to know just to make a refresh. This is something that you already know, that you already have seen. But it's really important to make a refresh to get to remember some vocabulary that will be useful for us when we'd like to talk about family members. Claudita, do you understand me?
No entendí.
Okay. Te lo recapitulo en español.
Okay.
Ustedes me van a hablar de su familia. Y es algo que ustedes ya conocen. Pero es importante hacer como un recordatorio del vocabulario de la familia para que ustedes me puedan hablar de su familia. Si no, no me van a poder hablar de su familia. Pero como se dice, abuelo, abuelos, mamá, papá, hermano, sobrina, nieto, etc. We need to learn that. O lo menos tenemos que refrescar, right?
Okay.
Very good job. Okay, so let's play, guys.
Family.
It's a family.
Brother.
Repeat after.
Brother.
After,
brother.
Brother.
Okay.
Brother. Brother and sister.
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 Brothers.
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 Family.
That's family.
Family.
Mm-hmm. Family.
Family.
Father.
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 Father. Father.
Grandfather.
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 Grandmother.
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 Grandmother. Grandmother.
Grandparents.
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 Mother.
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 Parents.
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 Parents. Parents.
Padres. Sos ambos, mamá y papá. Sister.
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 Very good. Sisters.
Sisters.
Sister.
Sister.
Sisters.
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 Okay, good. Okay, no me van a... Brother is? Hermano, right?
Hermano.
Hermano. Okay. Sister is?
Hermana.
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 Father?
Padre.
Papá.
Papá. Papá.
No, father es padre.
Papá.
Papá es okay. Dad. Y okay. Papi, daddy.
Daddy.
Daddy. Y papi chulo, daddy. Sugar daddy. I'm just kidding. No, I'm just kidding. Teacher, por favor, seriedad. So, okay, it's good.
No, that's cool.
That's cool, right? ¿Quién dijo eso? ¿Américo?
No, no, no.
Oh, Gabriel, Gabriel. Okay. ¿Cómo se dice mamá? Madre.
Mother.
Mother.
Mother. Mother.
Mami. No, mamá.
Mommy.
Mamá mom. Es mom. Y mami, mom. Mommy. Very good job.
Mom.
Mm-hmm. Y mamacita, sugar mommy. No, just kidding. No, I'm just kidding. All righty. Muy bien. ¿Cómo se dice abuelos?
Grandparents.
Grandparents. Very good. Grandparents. Grandparents son los dos. Abuelo y abuela. Pero si quiero hablar de mi abuelo, es lo que tú dijiste, Fernando. Grandfather. Y si quiero hablar de mi abuela, grand
mother.
Mother. Very good.
Mother.
Uh-huh. Y si quiero decir mamá y papá juntitos, ¿cómo se diría?
Parents.
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 Parents. Very good. ¿Cómo se dice sobrina?
Cousin.
Ah, ya los apunté.
Cousin.
No. No, cousin es primo. Ya sea para niño o para niña. Muy bien, Américo. Niece, muy bien. Es sobrina. ¿Y sobrino? Casi, casi, Américo. Nephew.
Nephew.
Very good, very good. Very good. ¿Cómo se dice tío?
Uncle.
Uncle. Uncle, very good. Vean la pronunciación, porque está uncle, de tío, y uncle, de tobillo. La pronunciation is different. Y una letra es la diferencia. Tío se escribe con U y tobillo se escribe con A. Yeah? So it's really important the pronunciation. Por eso es que hago énfasis. Uncle, tío. Okay. ¿Cómo se dice tía?
Aunt.
Aunt. Very good, Fernando. Congratulations. Aunt. Exactly. Aunt. Very good. ¿Cómo se dice cuñado?
Brother-in-law.
Very good. Dianita, right?
No.
No.
Martita. No. Wendy.
No, Eddie.
Edith, congratulations, Edith. Edith. Very good. ¿Y cómo se dice cuñada?
Sister-in-law.
Sister-in-law. Very good job. Hey, Edith, I can see you now. Thank you. Very
teacher,
good.
Teacher, can you, yes. can you repeat, please? Can you repeat sobrina?
Niece.
Niece.
How do you spell?
N as in Nancy, I as in ice cream, E as in echo, C as in cat, and E as in echo. Niece. Okay, very good.
Okay, thank you.
What about nephew? Do you want me to spell it for you?
Okay, please.
Okay, N as in Nancy, E as in echo, P as in papa, H as in hotel, E as in echo, and W as in whiskey.
Okay.
Nephew. Very good job. Okay, anything else? ¿Algún parentesco que nos haga falta? Oh, bisabuelo.
Bisabuelo.
Grand, grandfather.
Grand,
bisabuela. Grand, grandmother. Bisabuelos. Grand, grandparents. Mm-hmm. Y bisabuelos, como dice la chilindrina, grandparents. Solo les agregas el grand. Yeah.
Okay.
Very good. Ah, ¿algo más que nos hace falta? No, ¿verdad? Estamos completos. Ok, vamos a ver qué tanto se acuerdan. Vamos a jugar. Ok. Les vaya un quick review. Ahí están todos los que hemos visto ahorita. 30 segundos para que se lo memoricen. ¿20? ¿15? ¿10? ¿5? Lo siento. There you go. Ok, vamos a ver. Gabriel, ¿quién es, yes. ¿Cuál es este?
Brother.
Brother.
Hey, congratulations. Claudita, what about this one?
Brother and sister.
Brother and sister.
Ooh, correct. Very good. Edith, what about this one?
Brothers.
Brothers.
Yay, good job. Dianita, what about this one?
Family.
Family.
Yay. You're so smart, guys. Very good. Fernando, what about this one?
Father.
Father.
Yay. Oh, my God. You have studied a lot. All right. Martita, what about this one?
Grandfather.
Grandfather.
Ooh, very good. Mm-hmm. What about this one, America?
Grandmother.
Grandmother.
Very good. Oh my God, you are so amazing. Wendy, what about this one?
No.
Yes, students. Hey, look at the picture, girl. Look at the picture.
Grandfather.
Oh, come on. Who can help her? Who can help her? Edith.
Yeah. Grandparents.
Grandparents.
Yay! Very good. Okay, Wendy, which are they?
Grandparents.
Very good job. Excellent. Martita, what about this one?
Mother.
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 Very good. Diana, what about this one?
Parents.
Very good.
Parents.
Very good. Americo, what about this one?
Sister.
Sister.
Very good. And last but not least, Fernando, what about this one?
Sisters.
Sisters.
Hey, excellent job. Now, guys, you better think. Let me go back because I will let you know. Okay, okay, okay. Let me double check this one. And this one I don't like. No. Teacher, what happened? Ah, this one. Yes, no. It's not what I want. Let me check this one. Now it's not what I want. Take this one. And now it's not what I want. Now, teacher, what's going on with you? Yes, that's the one that I want. Very good job. Okay, guys, let's play some basketball, right? But with the family members. All right, guys, pay attention to the question and we can have 3, 2, or 1 point, okay?
Okay.
Who is she? She's mother. Is she mother? That's my mother. What's the answer, guys?
It's mother.
Mother.
It's mother.
It's mother.
She's mother.
She's mother.
She is mother.
Mother.
Hey, who is she?
No.
Is she mother?
Are you serious? Si yo pasa, por ejemplo, atrás de Fernando, su mamá. Yo le digo, Fernando, who is she? Tú me dices, she is mother.
That's my mother.
That's my mother.
Ah, very good. Uh-huh. So you know that you can do it. Okay, let's click on it. Hey, let's shoot.
Nice shot.
Hey, great job. Very good. Let's continue. Who? Look at the answer, guys. She is my grandmother. What would be the missing word here on the question?
Who is she?
Who is she? Are you sure?
Who is she?
¿Quién dijo who is she?
Who is she?
Who is she?
Dianita, Wendy, Martita?
Who is she?
Who is she? Okay, let me double check. Shot.
Nice shot.
There you go, nice shot. Okay, let's practice. Look at them, look at the picture. Your brother and sister. Look at the answer. Yes, they are.
Are they? Are they?
Ah, very good. Very good, Fernando, because this is a yes, no question, right? It's a short answer. Very good. Are they? Let me double check.
Nice shot.
Hey, nice shot. Very good. Let's continue. Ha, this is a good one. Yes, they are. You see, we have two words that we need to like put into the small spaces. Are they brothers?
Are you parents?
Are your parents?
Are they brothers?
Are they
brothers? Look at the answer and look at the picture, guys.
No.
Uh-uh.
Who they parents?
Pero they está sustituyendo parents. No puede ser. They es un pronombre. O es they o es parents.
Entonces es
who they are.
Miren la miren qué tipo de respuesta es. Yes, they are.
Are they brothers? No.
¿Ah? Miren cuál es la respuesta. Es una short answer, right?
Parents?
Very good. Who said that? Wendy?
Uh-huh. Yes.
Are they your parents?
Yes, they are.
Excellent job. Yes, they are. You see? Ha! Huh. Tienen que tener las fórmulas aquí de las WH questions y de las just now questions. ¿Ya ven qué chivo es? Ay, miren otra. Pero es parecida, pero no es igual. Who are they? ¿Quiénes son ellos?
Parents.
¿Quién me dice la frase completa? Ok, Claudita, go ahead.
They are my parents.
Excellent job. Very good job.
Nice
shot. Yay. Great job, guys. Let me check 1 point. Ah, this is free. Ah, this is easy. Who are they? Americo, go ahead. Sister Americo, okay. Very good. Excellent job. Nice shot. Vamos por un puntito de tres. Okay, guys. Wendy. No, I'm just kidding. Edith, now it's your turn. Go ahead. They are my parents. What would be the question? Pay attention.
Who are they?
Very good. Very good. Okay. No, I need question intonation. Go ahead. One more time.
Who are they?
Very good. Excellent. Yeah, we got a shot. Nice shot.
Ah, nice try.
No. I'm sorry.
No. Who are they?
Ah, I'm sorry. Ah, yes, it was my mistake.
Nice shot.
Nice shot. Ah, ya ven. Yo quería estaban poniendo atención. Is she your sister? Just no question, guys. Is she your sister? Dianita? What's the answer? No?
No, she isn't.
Very good. No, she isn't. Continue with the answer, please.
No, she's my mother.
Very good. Yay.
Nice shot.
Nice shot, guys. Okay. Who's that? ¿Quién es son ellos? ¿O qué es eso? Who's that? Martita. That's my?
Sorry.
Family. ¿Cuál de las cuatro? No.
The first one? That's my family.
Yes. Very good. Family. Nice spell. Excellent. Very good.
Nice shot.
Nice shot. Gabriel, this is your turn. Te voy a poner una de tres.
Okay.
Look at the answer. No, he's not. He's my grandfather. ¿Cuál sería la pregunta? What would be the question?
Is he your father?
Mm-hmm. Nice
Very
shot.
Good job. Who's missing? Ah, Alex, go ahead. You're coming on a really good time. Who's that? ¿Quién es ese? Who's that? ¿Cuál sería la respuesta de estos que estamos acá? He's my brother. She's my sister, or he my brother?
He's my brother.
Number one?
Yes.
Okay, let's try.
Nice shot.
Hey! Bueno, no nos fue tan mal. Congratulations. We win. We have 25 points, guys. That's amazing. Sí, ya ven que les traigo juegos para que se refresquen. Okay, ya que ya vimos un poco de refresh about vocabulary, stop playing, okay? Now viene la action. Okay? Very good. Okay, guys. Now do me a favor. I'm going to play right now an audio, and I want you guys to pay attention, please, because I'm going to ask you a specific questions about that audio. Basically, it's going to be between two people, and they're going to talk about their family members and what do they do, okay? So after we listen the record, I'm going to ask you a specific question. Okay, I will try to put it two times.
Okay.
All right. And that's right. The third time I'm going to ask you the question. And then after that, we're going to practice the speaking and the reading. Okay. Okay, so allow me one moment. Let me figure it out. Let me find it out. And then I will play that for you. Oh, but before we go so far, guys, this is really important. We're going to play this listening practice. We're going to play it in two parts. The second part is the one that I explained to you, the dialogue. But the first part, actually, guys, you're going to listen four conversations, okay? About famous people. And I want you to pay attention who is the second person related to the first person. Let me do it in Spanish for Claudita. Okay, ahorita el listening practice va a consistir en dos partes. La primera va a ser de un diálogo que les acabo de explicar. La segunda parte, perdón. Pero la primera parte va a ser de escuchar cuatro conversaciones. Son cuatro conversaciones diferentes, ¿sí? Y cada conversación tiene dos personas. Pero vamos a averiguar ¿qué parentesco tiene la segunda persona con la primera persona? Es una persona famosa, ¿sí? Bueno, todas son famosas. Pero vamos a ver la segunda famosa, ¿qué relación tiene con la primera famosa? ¿De acuerdo? ¿Me entienden?
Yes.
Yes. Or no?
Yes, teacher. Yes.
Yes. Okay. Yes. So pay attention, please, guys. Let me know if you can listen it, okay? Can you listen?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Okay, cool.
No escuchamos nada, teacher.
Sí, so teacher.
Teacher, we can hear. We can't hear anything.
Okay, guys. Okay, guys, no se preocupen, se la vamos a volver a poner.
No oímos nada.
¿Perdón?
No oímos nada.
¿No oyeron nada?
No.
Y les pregunté y me dieron yes.
No. No oíamos a usted.
Ah, vaya, está bien, pues, perdón. Okay, let's split it again. Don't worry about it. All right. Let me share right now my screen. And I'm going to share just the sound. Okay. Okay. Tell me if you can hear it, okay?
Listen to four conversations.
Now?
Now, yes.
Yes? Okay, cool.
Yes.
Okay. It's about famous people.
All right.
How is the second person related to the first person? One.
To Adam.
Oh, it's Coldplay. They're my favorite band. Chris Martin has a cool voice.
Yeah, they're pretty good. Do you know who his wife is?
His wife? No.
The actress Gwyneth Paltrow. They make an interesting couple.
Two.
What are you reading, Pete? An article about Francis Ford Coppola. He has a new movie out. Who? Francis Ford Coppola. You know, the director of The Godfather and The Godfather Part II?
Oh, right.
Do you know who his nephew is? The actor Nicolas Cage.
Really?
Three.
Are you downloading a song, Cindy?
Oh, hi, Mom. Yeah, I am. It's the new Miley Cyrus song.
Miley Cyrus. Is she related to Billy Ray Cyrus?
I have no idea. Who's he?
He's a country singer and an actor. Here, let's look it up. Yes, Billy Ray is her father.
Four.
So, what movie do we want to watch? Oh, here's one with Casey Affleck.
Oh, I like him. He's really good in dramas.
I like his sister-in-law, too.
Who's that?
Jennifer Garner. The actress.
Oh, right. She's married to Ben Affleck, Casey's brother.
Okay, guys. Would you want me to put it one more time?
Yes.
Hi. Yes?
Yes, please.
Al principio, right now, I put it all together, right? Pero esta vez voy a darle pausa a cada conversation, okay? Para you can have time to write down. ¿Sí? Okay. So le van a poner uno y el parentesco. Dos y el parentesco. Just that. Okay?
Okay.
All righty.
People, how is the second person related to the first person? One.
Who are you listening to, Adam?
Oh, it's Coldplay. They're my favorite band. Chris Martin has a cool voice.
Yeah, they're pretty good. Do you know who his wife is?
His wife? No.
The actress, Gwyneth Paltrow. They may-
Okay. Do you get the answer?
She's his wife.
No, no, don't tell me yet.
His wife.
Vamos a decirlo después. Solo quiero que tengan chance para poder escribir.
Oh, okay.
Okay, cool. Second conversation.
Make an interesting couple.
Two.
What are you reading, Pete? An article about Francis Ford Coppola. He has a new movie out. Who? Francis Ford Coppola. You know, the director of The Godfather and The Godfather Part II.
Oh, right.
Do you know who his nephew is? The actor Nicolas Cage.
Really?
Okay, do you have time to write down number two?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes, teacher. Mm-hmm.
Okay, cool. Let's continue with the number three.
Three.
Are you downloading a song, Cindy?
Oh, hi, Mom. Yeah, I am. It's the new Miley Cyrus song.
Miley Cyrus. Is she related to Billy Ray Cyrus?
I have no idea. Who's he?
He's a country singer and an actor. Here, let's look it up. Yes, Billy Ray is her father.
Four.
Okay, do you have time right now to number three? We're good?
Yes.
Can we move forward to number four? ¿Podemos adelantar al número cuatro?
Yes.
Yes? Okay, cool.
So, what movie do we want to watch? Oh, here's one with Casey Affleck.
Oh, I like him. He's really good in dramas.
I like his sister-in-law, too.
Who's that?
Jennifer Garner, the actress.
Oh, right. She's married to Ben Affleck, Casey's brother.
Hey, guys. Very good. Let's practice together. Okay, Americo, tell me something. What is the relationship between Gwyneth Paltrow and Chris Martin?
Gwyneth Paltrow is wife of Chris Martin.
Is Chris Martin's wife. Very good. Excellent job. Gwyneth Paltrow is...
No, Gwyneth. Yes, thank you.
Okay, say it again. Gwyneth Paltrow is Chris Martin's wife. Go ahead. Say it again. Dilo otra vez.
Yes, yes. Yes. Gwyneth Paltrow is wife of Chris Martin.
Chris Martin what?
Yes. Chris Martin's wife.
Very good. Chris Martin's wife. Very good. Good job. Edith, what about Nicolas Cage? What is the relation between Nicolas Cage and Francis Ford Coppola? You can do it, Edith. You can do it. You need to start with the name of the second picture. In this case, Nicolas Cage.
Is
Nicolas Cage is
nephew.
Is
nephew Francis Ford.
Exactly, very good. Nicolas Cage is Francis Ford Coppola's nephew. ¿Lo puedes decir otra vez? You can do it. You can do it. Come on.
Nicolas Cage is nephews.
No, no. Is y el nombre de la primera picture. Is.
Ah, okay. Is Francis Ford Coppola nephew.
Very good job. Excellent job. Okay, Claudita. Now it's your turn. What about number three?
Okay. Billy Ray Cyrus.
Okay.
Is father? No, Miley Cyrus' father.
Excellent job! Great job, girl. And last but not least, Alex. What about Jennifer Garner and Casey Affleck? What is the relationship between the both of them? You can do it.
Jennifer Garner is sister-in-law of Casey Affleck.
Sister-in-law. Are you guys agree with Alex?
No.
Yes. No.
Yes.
No. Yes or no? Tell me. Yes or no? No?
Yes.
Okay.
Let's double check.
Who's that?
Jennifer Garner, the actress.
Oh, right. Yes. She's married to Ben Affleck, Casey's brother.
So is Alex right or wrong?
I like his sister-in-law, too.
He's right.
Who's that?
Yay. Jennifer Garner.
Very good job, Alex. Great job. Amazing. You see? Okay, very good, guys. Let's continue to develop that listening skill, okay? Let's continue to develop that. Okay, guys. There you go. But I'm going to do something right now. There you go. We're going to practice one conversation. Actually, it's a conversation between Rita and Sue. Okay? There you go. I'm going to do something right now.
Exercise 3, conversation. Asking about families. Part A. Listen and practice.
You're not going to see the dialogue, okay?
Tell me about your brother and sister, Sue.
Well, my sister works for the government.
Oh,
What does she do?
I'm not sure. She's working on a very secret project right now.
Wow. And what about your brother?
He's a wildlife photographer.
What an interesting family. Can I meet them?
Sure, but not now. My sister's away. She's not working in the United States this month.
And your brother?
He's traveling in the Amazon.
Okay. You want me to put it one more time?
Yes, one more time.
Okay. Please. All right, one more time. Okay, we'll put it one more time.
Page 31, exercise 3, conversation. Asking about families.
Pay attention.
Part
okay?
A, listen and practice.
Tell me about your brother and sister, Sue.
Well, my sister works for the government.
Oh, what does she do?
I'm not sure. She's working on a very secret project right now.
Wow. And what about your brother?
He's a wildlife photographer.
What an interesting family. Can I meet them?
Sure, but not now. My sister's away. She's not working in the United States this month.
And your brother?
He's traveling in the Amazon.
Okay. Are you okay? One more time or no?
Yeah.
No, right? Okay. No. No, I remembered, guys, that I told
31,
you that from,
exercise
from
three,
this particular week and on, we're going to listen only 2 times. Do you remember that? Mm-hmm. So I'm going to be really mean teacher, nyaka, nyaka, nyaka. Because if you got it, great. If you don't, I'm sorry. Teacher, you're mean. Yes, I am. But for a good reason. Okay, don't worry. If you couldn't catch anything, if you could catch 10%, great. 15%, good. And so on. Every time that we do this activity, you're going to develop your listening skill, okay? A little bit more. So guys, we're talking about 2 people right now, okay? Rita and Sue. Rita is talking about which family member? ¿Cuál es el family member de Rita?
Brother and sister.
Brother. Okay. What about Sue?
His.
Uh-huh. His mother? His sister-in-law? Sister. Very good job. Okay. Tell me something. What does Rita's brother do?
A wildlife photographer.
She's a photographer. Okay. Where?
He's traveling Amazon.
Brazil. In Amazon. Maybe. Yeah. Right now, yes. Very good.
Oh, maybe. Yeah.
Maybe. Yeah, that's a possibility. What about Sue's sister? What does Sue's sister do?
She's working some secret government.
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 Uh-huh. Which country?
United States.
Okay. Does Rita know what is her sister doing right now?
No.
She doesn't know.
She lives in the United States. Very good. No, she doesn't know, right? Because she's like a top secret girl, right? Yeah. Yes. Exactly. So it's really nice, right? Okay, guys. Let me double check. Now I'm going to be nice with you. I will play it one more time and I'm going to let you see, okay? Or watch in this case. Alrighty. Okay. Let's do it again. Oh, here, there you go. Much
Page
better, right?
31, exercise 3. Conversation. Okay. Asking about families. Part A. Listen and practice.
Tell me about your brother and sister, Sue.
Well, my sister works for the government.
Oh, what does she do?
I'm not sure. She's working on a very secret project right now.
Wow. And what about your brother?
He's a wildlife photographer.
What an interesting family. Can I meet them?
Sure, but not now. My sister's away. She's not working in the United States this month.
And your brother?
He's traveling in the Amazon.
Ajá, nos equivocamos en algo, ¿verdad? Dijimos que el brother era de Rita y la sister era de Sue. ¿Pero era así?
No.
No. ¿De quién tiene, quién está hablando de sus dos parientes?
Sue.
Exactly. Ajá. No se sientan mal, no se preocupen. Estamos bien. And ahorita, ay, dijimos qué barbaridad. Sí que metí las patas. No, don't worry about that. That's how we practice.
Yo no la metí, teacher.
No, tú no.
No sabía nada.
Entonces yo mejor, zipet, dice. Zipet es otra palabra que le vamos a enseñar. Zipet es cuando uno le dice, buen salvadoreño, cierra el pico.
Yeah.
That's zipet, okay? New word for you guys, another new word for you. Okay, guys, tell me something before we practice and pronunciate, because we need to pronunciate as well. We would need to practice pronunciation as well and intonation. Tell me something. Is there a word here in the dialogue that you don't know what does it mean? ¿Hay una palabra o palabras o expresiones que usted no sabe qué significan?
Government.
For the government, para el gobierno.
Okay. Wildlife is como la selva, algo así, ¿verdad?
Wildlife, ¿sí?
Wildlife.
Es como un fotógrafo de la vida salvaje. Wildlife. Así como...
Uh-huh. O sea que se usan las dos palabras.
Sí. La juntas. Wildlife es una...
Wildlife... Photographer. Wildlife photographer.
Uh-huh. Exactly. Very good job, ¿sí? Fotógrafo de la vida salvaje. Es correcto. ¿Algo más? Pobre Alex, se tiene la cabeza. ¿Alguna otra expresión que no? ¿Estamos bien? ¿Sí? Okay, guys, let's practice, okay? Let's practice some vocabulary and some pronunciation. Repeat after me. Tell me about your brother and sister, Sue. My sister works for the government.
My sister works for the government.
Oh, what does she do?
What does she do?
I'm not sure. She's working on a very secret project right now.
She's working on a very secret project right now.
Okay. Okay. She's working on a very secret project. Mm-hmm. She's working on a very secret project.
Right now.
Hoy todito de un solo, así que agarre aire, ¿ok? I'm not sure. She's working on a very secret project right now.
She's working on a very secret project right now.
Yeah, very good job. You see? Funciona. Agarrar aire. Wow.
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 What about your brother?
Wow.
No, wow. Yeah. Como que si fuera patito. No. Es wow.
Wow.
¿Sabe cómo? Cuando usted ve a un chico guapo o una chica guapa, dice wow. Like that.
Wow.
Exactly. Wow. Very good example, Alex. Very good, Gabriel. You see? Ahí sí me entienden, right? All right. So, wow. And what about your brother?
And what about your brother?
Very good. He's a wildlife photographer.
He's a wildlife photographer.
He's a wildlife photographer. What an interesting family.
What an interesting family.
Can I meet them?
Can I meet them?
Sure, but not now.
Sure, but not now.
My sister's away.
My sister's away.
She's not working in the United States this month.
She's not working in the United States this month.
Very good. And your brother?
And your brother?
He's traveling in the Amazon.
She's traveling in the Amazon.
No digan she. Estamos hablando del brother. He's traveling in the Amazon. He's traveling in the Amazon. Very good job. Volunteers. And it's going to be two girls, right? Okay, Dianita and Martita, go ahead. Dianita, you're going to be Rita, and Martita, you're going to be Sue. Go ahead. 1, 2, 3, action.
Tell me about your brother and sister, Sue.
Well, my sister works for the government.
Oh, what does she do?
I'm not sure. She's working on a very secret project right now.
Mm-hmm, wow. And what about your brother?
He's a Wi-Fi photographer.
What an interesting family. Can I meet them?
Sure, but not now. My sister's away. She's not working in the United States this month.
And your brother?
He's traveling in the Amazon.
Very good. Excellent. Now the other victim, sorry, the other volunteers. Miss Edith, and what about Claudita? Go ahead.
Okay.
Claudita, you're going to be Rita, and Edith, you're going to be Sue. Go ahead.
Okay. Tell me about your brother and sister, Sue.
Well, my sister works for the government.
Oh, what does she do?
I am not sure. She's working on a very secret project right now.
Wow, and what about your brother?
He's wildlife photographer.
What interesting family. Can I meet them?
Sure, but not now. My sister away, she's not working in the United States this month.
And your brother?
He's traveling in the Amazon.
Very good. Excellent job. Now, guys, I will give you 2 minutes. Okay? Let's go back. And I will make you in pairs. Let me double check how many we are. We're 9. So basically, we're going to be 3 groups, okay? And you're going to talk about your family. You can use the same example of the dialogue, but also you can ask any question related to your parents, to your mother, to your sister, to your wife, whatever, okay? ¿Me entienden? Lo vamos a poner en grupos. Voy a poner en 3 grupos. Y ustedes van a empezar a hablar de su familia, but in English. Alex, le puedo preguntar. Alex, what's your wife name? ¿Qué me contestarías?
My wife name is Paula.
Ah, Paula. Okay. What does your wife do?
She works for the government.
She works for the government.
She's an accountant.
She's an accountant. Very good. Where does she work? Okay.
ISBM.
Oh, in ISBM. That's nice. Do you have children? ¿Me entienden?
Yes. Two children.
Okay. One girl and one boy. Okay. Very good.
Yes. One girl and one boy.
Y puedes preguntarle, do you have your mama and your daddy?
No, my mama passed away 5 years ago, and my dad is always
busy.
Far away from me.
Far away from you. Do you have brothers and sisters?
Yes, one sister.
One sister. Yes, one sister. What does your sister do? ¿Me entienden? Lo que quiero que hagan, ¿sí?
Yeah.
Talking about your family, okay? Acuérdense lo que la vocabulary de family que hemos visto. Así que hoy sí lo voy a poner yo. O sea que hoy no van a ser que cherada con cherada. No way. Hoy lo vamos a poner como yo quiera, ¿ok? Así que olvídense que van a estar con sus cheros. Vamos a ver, aquí me voy a poner yo. Okay. Ok. Ya les mandé. Please accept it and you're going to be together, okay?
And what are you do? What your husband do?
What your husband do? Or what does your husband do?
What does your husband do?
Excellent. Yes. Go ahead. You can do it.
He's mechanic.
He's a mechanic. Very good job.
Yes.
He's mechanic. He's own business. Own business. Negocio propio is own business.
Yes,
own
he business. Has his own business. Mm-hmm.
Of course.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Right. And Martita, are you married?
Yes, I do.
I am.
We talk every week, and talking, she's very well, thanks God. And what about you? Your brother lives here?
Yes, my sister and my brother live here, but he's far from me.
From you.
Yes, okay. Because I am the unique in my house with my mother.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And I am the youngest sons of my mother's.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Do you have children?
No, yet.
No, okay.
And you?
Yes, I have two.
How many?
Two children.
Two children?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay. In my house, my brother is older.
Okay.
Oh.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
You are the more. You are the more.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh. He's a baby. Yes. Hi.
Yeah.
Hi, teacher. Yes.
You're the youngest one. Me too. Yes, sir.
My two compañeros. Partners.
Partners.
Partners. My two partners are young.
Oh, really? That's nice.
Wow.
Pero compañeros, ¿a qué te refieres con compañero? ¿Cualquier tipo de
compañeros con los que tengo ahorita?
¿Qué compañeros? ¿De trabajo?
No, Fernando y Américo.
¡Oh! ¡Oh! Pero ellos son compañeros de clases, o serían classmates.
Classmates.
Okay.
Classmates.
Okay. My two classmates are jump.
Jump. Mm-hmm. Ah, sí, ¿verdad, Américo?
Oh, thank you. Yes, thank you.
Definitely. 100% sure that I am.
You are very cute. You are so beautiful.
I knew it. Lo sabía. Si quieres decir compañero de trabajo, se dice coworker.
Coworker.
¿Sí? Y compañero de clase, classmate. Pero estamos hablando de la family, ¿eh? Así que no se me desvíe.
Teacher, le estaba contando que mis compañeros son los más chiquitos en su familia.
Ah, yes.
Ah.
Ah, ok. Ok, es que yo vine al final de la oración. I'm sorry. Okay. Okay, continue. Pretend that I'm not here. Okay, 1 minute more and then we come back.
Okay. Américo has 5 brothers.
Yes, I have 5 yes? brothers and sisters.
Yeah. Okay.
Family large?
Yes. Oh,
big. Family big.
I think big. I don't know.
My family is small or otra palabra?
Short.
Short. Yeah.
I don't know. You have sisters?
No.
Do you have sisters?
No, only brother.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many brothers?
I have 1 brother.
Only?
Only brothers. Okay. 1 brother. I have.
What is the name? 1
brother. Rodrigo.
Okay.
He is Rodrigo.
What does he do?
Rodrigo. And Fernando.
Okay, yeah. Rodrigo okay. Fernando.
What is the name of your father?
What is your father's name?
What is your father's name?
Mm-hmm.
His name is Roberto.
Okay.
Okay, guys.
Okay.
I know that you love to talk between you and your partners, right? Or your classmates. But I'm sorry. Tomorrow you will be able to practice. You will continue to practice, okay? How was it? Do you like the practice today? Today's practice?
Yes.
Yes.
A Gabriel no lo veo muy convencido. Yes?
No, that's cool. Yes.
We yes, we need to practice. We practice the speaking,
mm-hmm.
and we practice the listening. Tomorrow, cool. guys, also we will continue practicing, but we're going to add one information more so we can Like when we talk about our family, we can reach that vocabulary. Okay. In this case, we're going to talk about quantifiers. How we can use quantifiers when we're talking about family members. Okay. At the same time, we're going to develop the reading skill. It's really, really important. Okay. So you study or you study? What do you prefer? Study, right? Study, yes, study, Alex. Good. Definitely. You only have two choices. Or study or study. And tomorrow I'm going to ask you some questions related to today's class. Okay?
Okay.
Uh-huh. Okay. Anything, any questions so far, guys? Any doubts?
I have a question.
I knew it. I know that if Oran is not here, I knew that Gabriel.
Yes.
Will be a nightmare. No, I'm just kidding. Go ahead. What happened, Gabriel?
I have a question about the course, continue the course the next month.
Ah, so it's not going to be at the because of the class. Huh.
No.
Okay. We don't know yet. Because we got to wait for all your enterprises to provide us all your documentation, right? Because we need to, you need to finish the platform first to get the certification, of the online certification, of course. And also we got to wait until we receive all your paperwork. So in this case, we're going to wait for that. Yes, asking. Definitely. We're going to ask about that in any updates information. Definitely. Anybody, well, in this case, my boss will contact you directly, either by email or will give you a call, okay? To let you know what will be the procedure to follow. Okay.
Good.
If we will be able to start in 1 week or in a couple of weeks, fantastic. If not, we'll gotta wait. Then we'll let you know what will be the next step to follow, okay? So don't worry. And then we'll let you know if I'm going to be your teacher or not. Don't worry about as well.
We strange this hour.
What?
No? Extrañar. I know. We miss.
Yes, because it's strange. Am I strange? Yes. No. I'm not. Yeah, I'm not like, I'm not a traditional teacher. No, I'm not. I'm a crazy girl. No, I'm just kidding. No, I'm not a traditional teacher. I'm a really hyper teacher. Yes, definitely. Yeah, I will miss you too, guys, but well, we got to do what we got to do, okay? So, and we got to wait. We have to wait. I know I will miss you as well, but don't think about that right now, okay? Because we still have 2 days more, and we're going to learn
2 days?
A lot. 2 days.
Ah, really? Really? I mean, think tomorrow is the finish.
Tomorrow is Wednesday. Come on. And do you believe it, guys? Yeah, he said, I will miss you, guy. No, I will miss you, Jiriyan. I want to get rid of her. No, I'm just kidding. Yes, not just teasing you, Gabriel. Yes, tomorrow is going to be Wednesday. We finish on Thursday. Okay.
Yes, really.
So you gotta be good as students on Wednesday. If not, we're not going to play anything on Kahoot. And I know that you love that game. That is a really nice game because we play, we have fun, but at the same time, we learned.
Yes.
So that's the purpose of that. Mm-hmm. It's a really nice one.
Really nice.
Yes, exactly. And I'm going, but I know what? I need to make that Kahoot game every single time that I played for you. So I made it.
Great.
It's an online game tool for teachers, like that. All the teachers allow that. Mm-hmm. And that's, So you see, you're going to learn a lot with me. Okay, hopefully. Okay, guys, I know you love me. I love you too. We already have passed 60 minutes of our 1 hour class, but because we love each other, that's the reason why. Okay, so please study, double check the platform. Any questions, I always be here. Okay, hugs and kisses, and I see you tomorrow. Okay,
okay
guys, have a lovely night.
Good night.
Take care.
Bye, teacher.
Bye-bye.
Thank you, teacher.